still with me, Kane?
I'm still with you.
Here they come.
This is the heart of Coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI will spread.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Hendrix. He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
Hendrix. He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
Thank you.
It's just like Singapore. There's so much more here than DNI experiments. This is about weapons. What were they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova 6? It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II and the Cold War. Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore. Okay. Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
Hey! Wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive.
A brief moment of agony.
This isn't one of them. Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated. It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel! I'm sorry, Rachel. I'm so sorry. I swear, I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
You never stopped, did you? All the death, all the failure. You just moved the whole damn project here. The same setup! The same human experiments, the same risks, and you started the whole thing over again!
Don't move, Hendrix! I swear I will put you down!
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescence Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here!
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are. And why we are here!
I can't answer that.
Not good enough! I'll find out for myself.
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
Hey. You still with us?
What have you done, Hendrix? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand? You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
To watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning. That is how we save lives.
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the Frozen Forest. Every soul I interact with is here. Living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not a mistake.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor? You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
Do something that you can't explain.
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
What the fuck?
Taylor, are you still with me?
shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread.
You just stay with me. Through this.
I don't understand. Taylor! Talk to me, please! I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know what to do! You know Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't...
Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be fooled. You just stay with me. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. You just stay with me. We'll get... Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be fooled. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get out. I have to keep going. I have to finish this. I'm coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends. I'm gonna find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence. Do you hear me? It doesn't matter what you throw at me. I'm never gonna stop fighting. I will not let go. Do you hear me? I will not let go.
Ancient technology has given us the tools we need to unlock many of these mysteries. Everything. A whole new era in the treatment of psychological
trained. We learned how we could identify terrorist attacks before they happened. Beat the bad guys to the punch. They put a big fat supercomputer running a fancy AI program in charge of sifting through all of our thoughts. Trying to make sense of them. Trying to find patterns. How could we know what it would do?
Diaz, Moretti. I know what they were trying to tell us.
They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart. It fucked up. It fucked everything up. It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows. It grows. Snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you. Imagine somewhere calm.
Don't give up.
Imagine somewhere safe.
Don't let it beat you.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest. You are standing in the trees around you so tall they touch the sky. You can feel them melt on your skin. You're not cold. You cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. and you hear